Neural networks in 10 seconds? Huh. Let me think about this one.
So I think neural networks, what comes to mind when I hear that is this idea of trying to teach a computer to learn something from data rather than being directly instructed by a human. Talking to another person, it's a lot easier to teach a person how to identify a dog by showing them different dogs and they can sort of get the gist of it and figure it out than by giving them a set of rules and things to look for, like it has ears and has this and that, because so many other things have that as well. That was way longer than 10 seconds, but it's short.
Think about pattern recognition, like building algorithms that can do efficient pattern recognition, but you're actually trying to get these pattern recognition algorithms to do automated tasks.
Layers of like statistical processes where you have an input and based off of these things that you have in the middle, some outcome is made. I feel like that was really bad. I can redo that one later, maybe.
How hard it is to separate pluses from minus in a graph all depends on kind of how they're distributed in that picture. What neural networks are all about is how do you reshape the picture so that drawing a... Oh, that's a terrible explanation. That's so hard. Yeah, okay. Learning to compose simple functions over and over again to solve really hard problems.
Artificial neural networks are digital structures that mimic the human neural networks to compute tasks.
Neural nets are basically function approximators that are built on sort of intuition that we have about how the brain works.
Neural networks is basically a matrix multiplication and non-linearity plus auto differentiation, and allows you to approximate any functions you want theoretically. But that doesn't happen because they have intrinsic biases.
Big matrices. Lots of matrix multiplication, nonlinear functions make everything work.
Neural networks are really big, complicated machines with lots and lots of knobs and dials. And learning a neural network is just tuning these knobs and dials correctly. And how do you tune these knobs and dials? With the derivative, with gradient descent. In order to minimize some loss, you need to figure out the way to tune these knobs and dials.
Do you want to go back to the neural networks one?
Just use someone else's answer.
Okay.